Hello everybody and welcome back to Doom. So, in this video, we'll depends how long the mission is, but we'll just be continuing on our campaign. So, let's just continue. Let's look at our runes. Okay, we did both of these. See how many collectibles we got. Okay, I didn't get any last episode. Oh, Vault Guy. That's a reference to Skyrim. Wonder if there's a reference to... Or, that's a reference to Fallout, sorry. That's like a Captain America. So yeah, let's just get started.
So, I have my suitcase, and I go outside, and my parents are sitting outside, so I'm like, come on guys, we going? And, my stepdad, Kelly, looks up at me and says, "Well, we're not leaving right now, we just ordered food." I'm like, I thought we were going as soon as I put my stuff in the car. And they're like, yeah. Yeah, we are. Like, you guys ordered food. Like, yeah. Alright. So, are we eating before we go? He's like, yeah. Yeah. Like, I'm gonna go put my stuff in the car. He's like, okay. Okay, my mom's also saying, yeah. Yeah, okay. And just mess up that zooming that stupid voice. I put myself in the car. I walk inside. I start to walk inside. And I stop and I hold the door open. And my mom's like, what are you doing? I'm like, letting every single mosquito in the world into the house. And then I close the door.
So when are you actually leaving?
Like 8. Or 9.
When is your flight?
Which is dumb. It's tomorrow. Who's messaging me?
Your flight is tomorrow.
Yeah, my flight is tomorrow. We're spending it out at my grandmother's.
Oh.
Because it drives 4 hours away, and my flight leaves at 6:15 in the morning.
I see.
And so, you know, yeah.
Okay, well, you're in a Doom video, Thomas. Congratulations.
I was gonna say, ask you to play some Saints a while, but
yeah, I just started the stream. Like, literally.
Holy crap, 30 that's
seconds.
Loud. That scared the absolute shit out of me. Okay, I'm back.
So when will you be back?
Like, I will be back on the 24th or 25th.
Okay.
The day after my dad's birthday.
I see. Oh, I just got double jump. Sweet.
Dude, so, I have all of the, 7 deadly weapons. I have the Last Supper, Ark of the Covenant, Armchair Ageddon, Boom Chicka, Diamond Sting, Gallows Dodger, and Uriel's Edge.
I
And I also got Titan and Tau. I got Titan. I can, you know, those big guys that mess you up when you're
yeah.
lower level. Well, I may or may not be able to summon one of them to fight for me.
Nice.
I'm saving this one just for you, buddy. Come here. Get in. I'm going to hijack your vehicle.
Oh, that's one. So, you're leaving at 9?
Probably around.
Okay, is it okay if I leave the party? I'll join back once I finish the stream.
Well, I don't know what time I'm really gonna be leaving. It might be like around 8.
Alright, I'll just stay with you then.
It might be 8 or 9, I really don't know at this point. Here, I'll mute my mic.
Okay, thanks. So, just blowing the heads off of a bunch of these unwillings. Why are they called unwillings? Are they unwilling to die? I failed. Someone ate me. Oh, I got a trophy for someone eating me. I don't know what the best strategy is. I think I'm just gonna not go for glory kills. For the most part. And just try and get groups of these guys. Where are they? Oh! Nope! I failed. This is a hard one. I don't give us to do it. So now they spawn down here. Actually, I might just put a pilot. Seems to be working. So now I have to figure out. Okay. Their next spawn location is this way. All the spawn locations are now. So I think I'll be able to do it this time. Spawn back over here. Oh, I got one.
Oh.
One more. I did it. Okay. increase the value of ammo received from demons and items. Okay. That was worth the challenge. I don't know why the demons sometimes attack one another. That's stupid. Oh, I forgot you could only have a certain amount of runes equipped. I don't remember what my other ones are. Okay, so I have vacuum. That's not very good. Demons stay in a stagger state, that's good. I think I'll go with the ammo, yeah. The ammo one that I just got. So, now I've got to do more annoying parkour. I'm sure they're going to be even more annoying. Now that they've given me double jump. Not sure where I'm supposed to go here. Ah, get away from me! I'll knock you off the edge. Or not. Should I jump over there? Will that get me somewhere? I really don't have any idea where I'm supposed to go. Oh my god, I just fell off.
If an enemy has a head, it's a weak spot.
I like how they have to say, if an enemy has a head. What about the giant flying head? It's more like just like a giant flying eyeball. Reminds me of behemoths from Dungeons and Dragons. Is that what they're called? I think that's what they're called. Okay, don't fail this jump. I almost fell off again. I don't know how I even get over to that other pipe, actually. I can't cross over back there. I hear my cat in the background. That aim, though. Oh god. I'm actually about to die. Don't die. Please. Please. Please, no. Nope! Fell off. Of course, I can just jump across. Don't know how I didn't realize that. Like, the past three lives. Yet I still don't. Okay. I don't know if I was supposed to go that way. I probably wasn't. It felt like not the right path, but I got over here anyway. Did I miss anything in the starting area? I missed an Argent cell. Oh! Oh, that's bad. Okay. I need to check my minimap every time I get into a new area. Make sure I don't miss anything. Let's use my shotgun here. I could just use the pistol, but it's more fun to just one-hit these guys. Shotgun, because there's a shield guy right there. What the? There we go. The shield guys. I hate them. Oh, and there's a... What's his face? Let's just call him Big Jim. What's his name? From now on. Big Jim. Let's just shoot him endlessly with the pulse rifle. There we go. Bye, Big Jim. I swear I heard footsteps. There's a dude back here. Great detail. There's a dude back here. Come on. There we go. Oh, and I got a weapon upgrade point too. Alright. So we can get lock-on burst, or remote detonation, or stun bomb. Let's get lock-on burst for the rocket launcher. Cool. Oh, I have no ammo whatsoever. Practically. Well. That's not good. Is there something back here? Aha! A full suit of armor. Let's just check the map, make sure I didn't miss anything. Yep. So I'm supposed to jump down here. There might be something all the way back here. Some sort of secret.
secret a secret?
No, it's just a long. Oh my god! I fell. You saw nothing. Thomas, you heard nothing. Nobody knows anything. Where did they put me back? Where is this? Oh! That's great! They put me all the way back here. That's just fantastic. Thanks. Not. Got him good there, guys. I got him good there. Yeah, I'm gonna make my way up here, and then I'll snipe those guys. I almost fell off again. No! No. Please. They're making me do it again. This is literally on the second or easiest difficulty. And even on the second easiest, they say it's still challenging. Just ignore them. Just keep walking. I know three of them are going to spawn right there. Yep. Oh, one spawned up there this time. How different. And original. Okay, I swear to God if I fall off this time. I will probably just do nothing. I just kicked that guy into a wall. And his head exploded. See, it exploded. Exploded. Just whacking his. Oh my god! Did that monster just. Those shield dudes recover their health. recover their shield, like, instantly. At least now I can speedrun this part after playing it like 7 times. Is that it? I feel like there are more. Yeah, there's definitely more. I can hear them. Oh, there's a guy right here. I just kicked him into the abyss. And by the abyss, I mean kicked him off like a 10-foot drop. I feel like we should use the shotgun for this engagement with the dreaded shield guy, because he's a pain in the butt. Just smacked him with his own arm. Just smacked him. Oh, I bet I'm supposed to. Okay. I know why they put that explosive guy there. You're supposed to shoot the explosive guy, and he'll be knocked back next to where the shield guy is, and he'll blow him up. But for some reason, I had no problem with the shield guy this time. Because that makes sense. Let's just push this guy back. Okay, Big Jim's dead. Making progress. Oh, I just glitched through the wall there. Okay, apparently, I am now a total beast mode tryhard. Isn't there a data card back here? Yeah, wait. Do you keep the data cards if you die? Oh, you keep everything if you die. I still kept the upgrade. Okay, that's interesting. This is where I just was. Okay. Apparently it's telling me there's a bunch of armor, like on top of this building. Oh no, that was back around the side. I discovered that last time. Duh. Okay. Jump! More armor. Finally, checkpoint reached. Is that Olivia? Oh god.
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
I don't think she's gonna make it. She's like...
The connection to their dimension is still valid.
How is she alive? She's
at risk, Dr. Hayden.
She was disgusting. There's blood all over her. Can't I just get in here and shoot her already? Of course, the second I get in the room, she closes the door. Oh, I just got the super shotgun. Yes. Please. Hey, Sierra. I know you've been here, but I'm actually making a video right now. Thomas has his mic muted. So, sorry I haven't... Okay. Sorry I didn't say hi.
...and broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy a family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth and the surrounding colonies. But we can't do it alone. It takes a team to make it happen. A team of people full of energy.
God, that guy is so annoying. Actually, I probably shouldn't be using up my super shotgun ammo right now. I've got a feeling they're gonna be pretty hard to come by. Since it's pretty much an insta-kill for, like, every monster you encounter in levels 1 and 2. Oh, that's it. What are they called? Breeders? Is that a bubblegum? Oh, I got quad damage. Whoa. Oh my god. This is insane. Yep, you're both dead. Oh, that was incredible. Gave him the old 1-2. Simple as that. Plain. Simple. 1-2. What did I miss back here? I missed an elite guard. What? And health station and a data log. Okay, I'm going back. I need to get that stuff. Yeah. Okay, we've got to pay more attention. I left prematurely because this guy was so annoying.
The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crown achievement.
There's the health station. There's the data log. Now, how do I get down there? I think I might have to have some sort of key card. Did it tell me that earlier? I think it told me that earlier and I just ignored it.
And welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology.
Maybe there's something. Oh, there is a secret passageway back here.
It powers this facility.
A secret passageway that literally goes nowhere. What the heck? Game. Thought I just found a cool secret, but no. Apparently not. Fine then.
Unleash your potential with the UAC. Thank you for your interest in Argent Energy.
I've no interest in Argent Energy. Monorail things? What the heck? Why did it just damage me? It's literally the only way I can go. Oh, I can run faster than these monorails. Okay. I see. Here's a armor point. Was that the thing that was over here? No, that's a different one. Okay. Weird. We've got 8 upgrade points. Let's upgrade the super shotgun. And that for the rocket launcher. Right, okay. So. Database entry. There's a collectible up there. I'm gonna try and get to that. So that's the way I'm supposed to go, but I think there's a secret pass up in this area. Can I jump up there? I can. That was a well-hidden one. Hard just fell all the way down. All the way. That's right. All the way. Okay. Aha! Got it. Orange guy. That's the name of the collectible. That's it, just orange guy. There's a wrench. Can I take that as a melee weapon? If this was Call of Duty, I could totally take that. No one? Did I just miss a passageway? I didn't realize that they locked me in when I went in. No way! I didn't think demonic presence was at unsafe levels. There's only like a massive hulking behemoth the size of the frickin'... I don't know what I'm saying. Rocket launcher is really good for those guys. Oh, give me the health, give me the health. Okay. Good, I'm good. Is there a spawner? I swear to God, there must be a spawner, because this is intense. Oh, there's a... What is this? Rage mode? No, quad damage. Okay. Yes, please. Let's just get out my plasma rifle. Go to town on these guys. Yep, you're dead. You're dead. And you're dead. And all of you are dead. Oh, that's one of those rocket dudes. It's like the iconic Doom monster. Can't really do many sweet, like, flips in the air with the double jump. It's really just... Could go higher and farther. That's about it. Okay, I'm taking out my super shotgun here. Is that it? Nope. Say that as I get hit in the back of the head with a massive fireball.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
I need that armor. Parkour! Why do you hate me so much? Can I just push any one of these? Yeah, okay. So, I don't really know what just happened. Can I go back in that room? I think I missed a passageway. Oh, apparently I didn't. Okay, never mind. Guess just keep hitting these things? Just... Oh god, no. It's a puzzle. God, no! Well, we're gonna be here for a while, folks. Don't bring me back down. Go up, go up. Brought me back down. Let's try this one. Okay, going up. Good. Good. Oh, I see. I have to ride those things up to probably just screaming at your screen. You have to ride the big things! They're coming up a dot! Sorry. I didn't fall all the way back down. Is that even a possible jump? I feel like it's not. Okay, it is. I take that back. I have to shoot it? Not really sure what I have to do here. No, I just have to keep going up. Up. And up. Up some more. So I gotta wait for this thing to do its that. Pops out. I gotta go for it. Go! Run! Okay. Come on. Alright, guys. I'm up. And there's more demons up here. Fantastic. I just punch that guy. Right in the butt. Of course, that is the most effective place to punch someone. Right in the bum. Oh, that was an... I think I've had that one once. That was cool. That was cool. That's real cool. And I'm going to die here. please. Please, no. No. Did I already pick up all the health on this entire map? Oh, there's another guy. Oh, nice. Okay. I found one piece of health. Okay, there's armor over there. Gotta take everything. Oh, they just shot their own dude. That was funny. Oh. Oh. Bada bing, bada boom. I'm gonna say that every time I get a glory kill. Okay. Knockdown disengaged. Forgot how to climb back up. Do I have to get on this? Yes, I do.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
Okay. So I think that ends the level there. Here is one of these. I don't even know. Let's increase maximum health. Let's just look. So there was a health station in this building here. What is that? I don't even know what that lightning bolt is, so I'm not even gonna worry about that right now. Looks like I missed a collectible down there. That's too bad. What was on the other side? That lightning thing. I'm gonna head over there before I hit that button, so I don't know if that will end it. Or not. What even is that? Oh, it's a power-up. Okay, I don't care about that. Anymore, at least.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
Alright. Happening. Oh, I have to jump on one of these. Okay. And we're going even higher up. Wait, what? Is it gonna go out again? Out of fear of heights. Don't play this level. I don't know why I'm playing this level. Because I have a fear of heights. Oh no, what did I just do? Oh!
This, no, no!
Sorry if that hurt your eardrums. I don't know where I'm even supposed to go. I tried to jump in that hole. Echo. Okay. jump on this again. Let's drive it again. Do I have to jump over there? I think I had to jump over here. Or do I have to jump back there? Please, please. Oh, thank God. Things that pulses out. This one. Okay, even more climbing. Jeez, this goes so far up. Oh my God. I've been climbing for like 20 minutes and I'm about two-thirds of the way done. Wow. That's cray cray. Checkpoint reached. Thank you. Oh. Okay. Demons. Yeah, of course. Okay. Another checkpoint. That guy just went flying! I just killed him. We were both on the ground. And after I killed him, he just shot up. A rocket. Boom, boom. Collectibles here? No. Smack-a-doodle-doo. That's an explodey guy. Okay, I've got all 5 upgrade points. So, I think I just have to follow this turn. Those orange things are death barriers. Just instant death. So thanks. I really appreciate that. Well, now I just get to mash up all these little guys again. Got a bunch of splody guys, or a bunch of grunts. And a big guy. That was a skill. Skill kill. So, can I walk, John? No, I can't. Well, I have no idea where to go. Oh! Is this where I'm supposed to go? Yes, okay. I was a little bit worried there. I know there's like a... There's that thing. Oh god. Yeah. I needed that. Okay. Let's keep going. If I keep going, I mean... Get stuck? No. What is with Bethesda and trains? Or is it ID Software that made this? I don't even know. But they like trains.
You cannot stop me from claiming what I have owed! What I was promised!
No one cares, Olivia. Shut the F up. Don't need that. Secrets. Secrety secrets. Nope. So, let's jump. Oh, I have to shoot these.
Welcome to the UAC. Opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
That reminded me of a part of, Wolfenstein, which is also a Bethesda game. We have to shoot all four of the clamps on those old-timey elevators.
This is not the end! It's only the beginning!
I feel like that was a bad thing. Yep, definitely a bad thing. Yep. Yep. Well, at least I succeeded in my mission. Olivia Pierce is definitely dead. What does that mean? I feel like I should use up my chainsaw while I can. Oh, I don't even have enough fuel to kill one of those guys. Okay. Rocket launcher. I'm running. Okay, there's... Looks like I can get supplies over. Oh, what did that just do? Oh, that finished it. Okay. Wonderful. Even got a trophy for it. Continue instead of save and exit. Darn it. But yeah, I'm gonna leave the episode here, guys. I'll back out right away once this loads. 3 hours later. Yes, yes, yes. Can I please just pause and save and exit? Please. Please. Okay. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Not as long as the past few Doom missions. But, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.